Hi, I'm Rod Harrington, and this is my Grand Slam. I'm normally sitting here in this seat, but you've seen this place before, so let's go. I'll let you into a little bit of a secret. This is the most important table at the Grand Slam, the whole arena, and I'll show you why. Cookies. More cookies. Chocolate biscuits. Oreos, I hate them. And Obnobs, well, I'm not too happy with them, but we'll take the chocolate biscuits in case I get hungry. Normally on the way up, I have to have a little bit of a stop because I need some energy. So I normally have one chocolate biscuit because it's no good getting tired at my age. So a bit of energy. This is the makeup room. Normally Polly's here to put my makeup on, as you can see. We'll see her later. Right, this is backstage, and we've actually caught up with Paul here. This is Polly, our makeup lady. And she makes a good job of it, makes me look 35. And she does a great head massage. Now we've got Jekyll and Hyde here, okay. This is Steve, who's got gentle hands, right? When he does the sound, when he puts all these things down our back, he's nice, he don't scratch us. But this bloke here, right, I'm going to have a word with this bloke here, because he is a thug, okay? He sticks these things down my back, and they're ice cold. And it's like that. Then, the other day, 1 minute before going on air, he's putting on the packs, gives me a wedgie. I'm standing live TV with it up, you know where, because of it. Mate, and he keeps on about these things I keep losing. I'm telling you. And look, I bought this chocolate biscuits for him, because he says he don't need.
I'm surprised you haven't eaten it yourself.
Kim, the sound man. Right, it's enough of him. Right, we're finally here. By this time, I've done about 2 miles. Right, this is our comms box. I mean, they're just filming on stage. So as you can see, Wayne's up there doing his little bit with John Park and the legend, Dave Clark. Normally, I sit on the left because most of the commentators like sitting on the right. Nigel Pearson. Pikey, they love it on the right. Headphones, you're going to hear everything in this. Wolverhampton Civic has got more stairs than I don't know what. This is where our lads go. 2 monitors down here. They have to check on the players to make sure they don't do anything wrong. We've got Stevie here that does all the stats. Now I come in this room quite often because my old mate Steve here, right? Sweets and chocolate. Normally Maltesers. What have we got in here today, Steve? Oh, he's only got jelly babies. Oh, look, now that is a mate. I've known Steve 25 years. Wagon wheels. You don't get any better than wagon wheels. There we are, look. Jelly babies. And I normally, as you can see, take a few for walking down. Right, this is where everybody has crams in. And we want to cram a few more people in here because it's there's a bit more space. Russ is eating. I don't normally come in here because they ain't got no jelly babies or chocolate biscuits, so we get, and our chief executive, so we have to talk properly while we're in here. Matthew Porter, our chief executive. And jelly babies, yeah. Mark Leake, who does all our staging, does an excellent job, I have to say. That'll cost me a bloody pint later, I know it will. So, chief exec. Jelly babes and chocolate. He normally eats more than me. You'd think he was in jail because the speed he eats food, he must have been there. Well, I've just got to show you the people that make the PDC tick. Our board members, Robert, Edward, and our chief photographer, Little Lowell. And of course, the boss. And we're back where it all started. And I'm a bit knackered to be honest. But 2 jelly babies, and I'm off again.